Okay, we got a new catalog. Yay! Holy crap. Raccoon plushie, so cuddly and adorable, you can't not hug him, may contain rabies. Oh man, rabies is bad. Squirrel whistle, gentle sounds of nature, only a firm squeeze away. Alright. Oh my god, that is horrifying. Eager bunny plushie, yikes. That's really scary. Okay, space eater. Oh, we're on money. Okay. Alright, open, open, open. Oh. So, these are the totally recalled toys. Let's set these guys on fire. Ah, shit! Oh my god! Why is he bubbling? He's making bubbles. That's... I don't know what that means. Oh my gosh. Alright, we got letters, we got letters. Ooh! You've already found my second catalog. Did you know? Your Little Inferno comes with a free instructional video? Love, Miss Nancy. Alright, kids, you ready for this?
Hey, kids! Do you like toys?
Yeah!
You know what's more fun than playing with toys? Huh? Setting them on fire with your new Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace.
Yeah! It's Little Inferno, it's Little Inferno just for me. I've got the fireplace that burns at 100 billion degrees. It's Little Inferno just for me.
I've got these old toys. I've got this box of memories.
We'll shove them in the fire and breathe in the flaming potpourri. It's Little Inferno just for me.
What I thought playing with fire was dangerous.
Well, you're right. But up out of your chimney, way up in the sky, it's been snowing for years, and we just don't know why. Our world is getting colder, but there's no need for alarm. Just sit by your fire, burn all of your toys, and stay warm.
That was amazing. Oh, apparently it's been known for years and nobody knows why. Oh, man. Oh, what's this? Oh, squirrel whistle. I forgot about the squirrel whistle. And the space heater. I don't think space heaters ought to be made out of wood. That's... just an opinion. Maybe they shouldn't be made out of wood. Okay. Hey! Little Inferno Fireplace is pretty much my favorite game. Even though it doesn't make any sense. Buy stuff. Burn it. And it gives you more money than you when you started. I love free stuff! That can't last forever. Oh, I hope they release a free update for a little Inferno Fireplace with pink logs! From Shiplots! P.S. That thing in the back, it looks like a face, but it's not. But it can see you. That's, it can see us. Are you sure it can see us, Sugar Plumps? It has its eyes closed. Can it see through its eyes closed? Maybe it's sleeping? I don't know. It looks happy. It looks content. Okay. Well, we've got things to burn, so we don't have time to think about those things. We gotta burn some stuff. And let's burn this. And what else do we got? We got this. Okay, we'll get... Oh, no. Got too excited. Okay. Open, 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 open! Okay. Those do not seem as fragile as they were advertised. Okay, what's this? These are some kind of vitamin pills for friends. And a snake in a can. Snake in a can. Okay. Let's see what happens. Make a little stack. Woo! The snake in a can was full of syringes. Yeah, it's a syringe. I don't know what's in it. I don't think children should be playing with that, but, you know, it's the apocalypse. It doesn't burn very good. That syringe does not want to burn at all. Okay, we'll leave it alone. I'll make some other stuff burn around it. Okay, let's see if we can make a combo now. We got... we got Seafarer's combo, Building Bricks combo, Fire Breather combo, Dynamite combo, Watching You combo, Double Fan combo, Magnetic Heart combo. Okay, we can do Seafarers, Building Bricks. We can do Seafarers. We need an oil barge. And we need a pirate. Yay! And what did I say? Building Bricks? So you need the building blocks. And you need bricks. Oh, too excited. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, terrifying. This game's terrifying. Alright. Uh-oh, there's another letter. Oh, okay, guess what? I'm making you something. Because you are my pretty good friend. Even though you never reply to my letters. But you have to send me something first. The thing you need to send me is red and attractive and has long invisible arms. It's not love. Ew. It's a magnet! Drag a magnet there. Okay, I guess I gotta buy this chick a magnet. Magnet. Okay. I can afford a magnet, and I can afford some bricks. Okay, let's do that. Okay. Open! Open, damn you. There, let's send her a magnet. Okay, now we got bricks. Smash. Okay. That's the building bricks combo. Smash. I didn't know that bricks burned so good. You wouldn't think they'd make houses out of bricks if they burned this good. Okay, thanks for the magnet. I can tell there is something special about it. Did you notice it too? What? Don't worry, I'm still making you something. Not very good at deadlines, but you can have this for now. I think it's broken. It's a thermometer. Let's see if it's broken. Oh my gosh. Wow. We really have a toxic waste situation. It's a good thing it all burns up and goes up the smokestacks. Okay. Oh, what do we got next? We got fire breather, dynamite, watching you combo, magnetic heart, double fan. Okay. Buy that. We can buy that. We can buy the TV. Okay, so now we got two combos. Open, open, open! Open! We don't have time, You gotta use your stamps. Okay, this is the watching you combo. We got a camera that has like an eye. And it can see you. Oh. Look, it'll watch the fire. It looks slightly worried. Oh, shite. If you can see, it's actually a picture of you. If you can see it, there's a little boy behind all those flames. And that's you. Okay. Dino. This is the disgruntled elf. Yeah, I'm not gonna think about that too hard. That is not good. Okay, and this is the dino. Yay, dynamite! So that was a dynamite combo. Okay, what do we got? Fire breather combo, I know what that one is. Magnetic heart, double fan, those two can go together. Let's see how many we can buy. We need a magnet. We need a tiki torch. We need another dino. And We need a heart. We need a fan. Over here is a little plus sign. And you can get another space. So, I'm gonna get a space here. Alright, now I'm done. Man, there's glass. Eyeballs. Okay, let's do fire breathers. Fire breathers is the dino. And the antique torch. Wow. You need like a little, you need some tools, like fireplace tools. Okay, so this is what she was talking about, the magnet. It makes the thingy get excited. We don't know why. It just does. Let's see. Let's put heart. Ooh, it spins. Oh! It spins because I was holding it by the fan. Okay, let's see if I can make a cool little balancing thing. And I also think that heaters shouldn't be made out of wood, because that happens. So that was the double fan and the magnetic heart combo. That is pretty cool looking. I like it. Okay, what? This is the guide for the impatient. Come on, we got so many more to go. Okay, what do we got left? We got terrible teeth combo, LOL kitty, and time bomb. Okay. Time bomb, we need an alarm clock. We need a leprechaun. We need a bunny rabbit. Oh man, there's a Valkyrie. There's Uncle Sam's Blam Blams. Is there anything else we haven't burnt up? Okay. Open! Come on! Okay, well, let's do these guys. These are the terrible teeth. Terrible teeth. Dark. And I don't know what's going on with the leprechaun. It's really terrifying. He disintegrates. He's even disintegrating the bunny. And he makes a really gross noise. Okay. Oh. Wait, there's a letter. Oh, I forgot. There was something I wanted to tell you. Are you there? I am here. I'm here, Sugar Plums. I'm here. I'm here for you, girl. Alright, let's... Okay, she is pretty cool. Wow. And roses, even. Wow. Oh my god. Okay, time bomb. Now we can get a bomb, we can get a mini nuke, we can get kitty kitty poo poo plushie. We can't get the moon yet. Okay. Well, we can do time bomb, which is the alarm clock and a nuclear bomb. Nuke really cleans out your fireplace. Uh-oh. I know you're there. Do you want to know how I know? Are you ready for me to tell you something? Really, really ready? Okay. Listen carefully. Holy crap. I'm your neighbor. And I think I'm stuck here. Just like you. You and me. And a little wall right between us. I'm your neighbor. Sugar Plumps! Oh crap, Sugar Plumps is our neighbor. Wait, what other combos do we gotta get? LOL kitty combo. Okay, is that it? That's the last one? Okay. This one is not so obvious. We actually need... Where is it? The camera. You need the camera. Because LOL kitty... You gotta take a picture of your kitty. That's how it's done. That's how the LOL happens. Oh, jeez. No! Oh. Oh, there you are again. I love that it takes a picture of you. And you apparently are a little boy. That's so kind of creepy. All right, well, now all we need to do is buy a moon, and we've made it all the way through the Cadillac. Oh no, I don't have enough to pay to buy a new Cadillac. We gotta burn more stuff. We gotta burn a bunch of stuff first. Okay, let's burn some stuff. Burn, 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 burn. Let's burn one of these. Burn. I like those. They explode. Ooh, let's buy it. That. Let's see. Let's get some fireworks. Okay. Open, 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 open. Oh, the moon. Wow. That's great. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Okay. Whoa. Breaking weather report. The forecast says thick snow clouds are rolling in from all directions. We're in for something big. Stay warm inside, folks. Reporting from the weather balloon, over the smokestacks, over the city, the weatherman. For something big.